set the neighbours talking.
But now I found him out, the biggest rogue that ever walked.
Oh, don't say that, I'm sure he hated walking.
To please this gay deceiver, I worked just like a beaver.
And he perhaps was busy damning too.
All his follies I forgave, for I thought him oh so brave.
He must have been.
Indeed.
He married you.
What? Oh, married, what a fate.
Oh, blessed single state.
Husband and wife, think of their lives, always together in every sort of weather.
I wonder how the thunder anyone survives. And the husbands fool the wives. That's it, keep on nagging. First it's one thing, then the other.
If you start your mally-ragging, I shall go straight home to mother.
Oh my goodness, how I hate it. There's no reason to get waxy.
Every night you come home later.
I can never get a taxi.
Oh, so that's your story, is it?
It's a simple explanation.
You've got no considerations for the feelings of your wife.
Then I had to pay a visit to a bedridden relation.
I shall get a separation.
What a life! Ah, that was his mistaken sense of duty.
He'd such a guilty conscience, he would never meet my eye.
Afraid of being blinded by your beauty.
Why, daily I grew thinner, he'd take them out to dinner.
A harmless lunch at Lockhart's or the zoo.
And although I'm not straight-placed, I could not admire his taste.
Oh, don't say that.
Why not?
He married you.
Might be fun
if two fond hearts were one.
Husbands and wives, wonderful lives. When they're together, it's always lovely weather.
Suns shine when their tiny family arrives.
Adore the husbands.
And the husbands spoil the wives.